During the whole semester, the Outdoors Club kept organizing amazing trips.
And I guess the luck was with us, as Simon and I were chosen for the canoeing trip in Frontenac Park. As it was already October, we packed our warmest clothes and sleeping bags and were mentally prepared to freeze out.
We get it almost every night when that moon is big and bright. It's a supernatural delight. Everybody's dancing.